A big bienvenue to our fans around the world from Montreal, Quebec. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Long.
And folks, let me just assure you that tonight's show is a lot better than JR's French. Sheesh!
These superstars willingly entered into this match, but I think at least one of them might regret it later.
I think you're right, JR. I just hope everyone's able to walk out of the ring when it's all said and done. JR, it's like my birthday and Christmas rolled into one.
There isn't an ounce of quit in either of these demons.
This is a five-star classic, JR. I'm gonna have to watch this match over and over again. She's showing absolutely no respect to her opponent. Sable, did you know I'm an animal lover? Bring those puppies up here. She's wasting time taunting her when she should be putting her away.
She's shown a great deal of confidence by taking the time to taunt her opponent. Stop being impressed with the high quality of wrestling that the Raw Divas display.
Ouch! I don't think anyone slaps as hard as Sable. I'd love to get Tori to wrestle me sometime, JR. Oh, man. JR. She's just daring her to try something.
Neither one of these divas is willing to give an inch. You doing okay there, King? You're breathing kind of heavy.
Divas like this are why God gave us eyes, JR. Who wins this match, JR? It's the fans who are the real winners.
Gonna need a cold shower after this one.
She's just adding insult to injury now, JR. I've got to say, JR, I've always had a weakness for aggressive women. To take home so many puppies since my last trip to a pet store.
Here comes the Sable Bomb. I think Sable's just won this match.
I told those ladies that I'm available for massages later if they're sore after this match.
She's certainly not shy about telling her opponent exactly what she thinks of her.
Ouch! I don't think anyone slaps as hard as Sable.
commend the official for being able to keep his mind on the match. She's certainly not shy about telling her opponent exactly what she thinks of her.
JR, this is just great! These divas are so beautiful, I hate to see them tear each other apart like this!